we'll do it all. Everything on our own. We don't need.
I don't think that any amount of preparation can ever leave you feeling ready to give away your daughter. But to choose a person to your hand, I choose Franco at every time.
If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world?
Franco has been in my life since I have been a teenager. Over the years, he has offered me the same guidance and support my sister has offered me. Franco has been every bit a part of my family since I was a teenager, and I'm very happy to say it's official.
Those three words are said too much. They're not.
When we first met, I was a nervous teenager who never ventured far from his comfort zone. But when you came into my life, my eyes were open to the horizons I had before me. When you asked me to the turnabout dance at NAS over 13 years ago, my heart skipped a beat. My excitement and nerves were amplified when you said yes to marrying me. That day, and every day after that, I've been the luckiest man in the world.
Franco, I've known that I never wanted to lose you since we were 18. We've more than grown up together. We've helped each other grow. When I feel weak, you give me strength. When I feel scared, you give me courage. When I feel overwhelmed, you help carry the burden and we both walk forward together. We add to each other. We do not take away.
You have shown me the purpose and joy of the pleasant simplicity of life. We have grown together, we've seen the world together. Every morning that I wake up next to you, and every night I get to come home to you, I realize how blessed I am. With you, the sun shines brighter, colors are more vibrant, the birds sing, and the air is cleaner. And I know that even during the most difficult days, life is a blessing because you're in it.
I will give you strength when you feel weak. I will show you light when it seems dark. I will dance with you when music plays. I will laugh with you as the years pass by. I will continue to love and cherish you every day for the rest of our lives. We are a team, from the beginning to the end, forever and always.
I can never repay you for how special you make me feel on a daily basis. But I promise to love you and cherish you forever. I promise to protect you as you have protected me. You are my rock and my North Star. You support me and guide me through the worst storms and the darkest nights. You are my angel and my person. And no matter how far or how near we are, I will always be with you. Ti amo, Krystina, e ti amerò per sempre.
If I lay here,
sure many of you all sitting here today have said, man, Franco is lucky to have Krystina. Years ago, I was worried that I was bound to lose my brother to the future. Definitely not the case today. In fact, not only does he maintain a prominent place in my life, and I in his, but I also got someone else. Krystina is a wonderful, kind, and beautiful person. And alongside Julia, she's the best sister I could ask for. And man, Franco is lucky to have her. And we are lucky to have them.
Example of what love looks like, and I am very grateful to be witness to it throughout all these years.
What we want to do right now, I think, is just raise a glass to all of you guys.
Thank you everyone for coming and celebrating this day with us.
And in Italian we say cent'anni, 100 years. So cent'anni.
No makeup.